Speaking before the Political and Security Council of UNO, spokesmen of the Jewish Agency and Arab Higher Committee plead their respective causes. Rabbi Silver presses the agency demands for extended immigration. Arab spokesman Henry Cattan attacks the Balfour Declaration in equally strong terms as the Palestine problem moves into another stage of discussion.